Here I am at Blue Collar, which is another store in Williamsburg, for this burger. This cheeseburger costs $9.25. Is it worth it? That's a thin piece of beef for $9. Quality, the taste is pretty decent, but given the like quantity, the portion size, and the price, I mean, that's expensive. It was also like a 20-minute wait for that as well. It's kind of like Shake Shack, but a little bit of a lesser version in a way. A lot of pickle in here. That definitely adds to the flavor. Adds a little crunch to it. So I would say very chewy, pretty solid overall. I think the biggest thing would be the price for $9.25. That affects things. I think solid burger, probably a little bit better than McDonald's. Not as good as Shake Shack, but decent. I think the issue is the quantity of meat in there. It's very low. So if this was like $5 or $4, definitely worth it. But for $9, probably not something to return to too often.